that we have on these kids. Blunt past, ash in the tent. Pat being pushed, harassed by the feds. Fact of it is, most people that rap like this talking about some shit they haven't lived. Surprise. You know the drill. Trapped in a box to climb record sales. Follow the formula. Violence, drugs, and sex sells. So we try to sound like someone else. But this is not Californication. No way to glorify this pavement. Sir, Percocet in an eighth a day will leave you broke, depressed, and emotionally vacant. Despite what Lil Wayne says, it's not conducive to being creative. And I know, cause he's my favorite. I know, cause I was off that same shit. Rationalize whatever I try after I listen to Dedication. But he's an alien. I sip that shit, pass out, or play PlayStation. Months later, I'm in the same place. No music made, feeling like a failure. And trust me, it's not dope to be 25 and move back to your parents' basement. I've seen my people's dreams die. I've seen what they can be denied. And weed's not a drug, that's D now. Groundhog Day, life repeat each time. I seen Oxycontin take 7 lives. I grew up with them, we used to cheat dimes. I seen cocaine bring out the demons inside. Cheating and lying, friendship cease, no peace in the mind. Stealing and take anything to fix the pieces inside. Broken, hopeless, headed nowhere. Only motivation for what the dealer's supplying. That rush, that drug, that dope. Those pills, that crumb, that roach. Thinking I will never do that, not that drug. Growing up, nobody ever does. Until you're stuck, looking in the mirror like I can't believe what I've become. So I was gonna be someone. And growing up, everyone always does. We sell our dreams and our potential to escape through that buzz. Just keep me up. Keep me up, Hollywood, here we come. Yeah. I wanna be the sun, but I love getting hot. I wanna give it 100%, but I'm too afraid to try. I wanna be faithful.
Pittsburgh, let's go!
TV. And I know this lifestyle doesn't really feed me. I just tune out to the voice inside the speaking.